Alright, are we back? We're back. Okay. Man, it just keeps cutting out. It's killing me. Didn't look like there was anything to do in the castle. Not find Molly anywhere. Oh, she's right there. Burp-a-derp. Shove off already. Yeah, let's shark that ship, alright. This probably shouldn't sail so close to those flames. Seems dangerous. I guess the flame spirit left those. Saw all of this. Don't make me watch it again. This one's new. I still don't find Sharkeye's little storyline interesting at all, though. So. Thank you. Excuse me. Your ship. Thank you. it's not Dharma that has the good equipment, it's Sharkeye's ship. Thankfully, I have some good stuff already. So, not really urgent. Like, the first time I played through this game, I was like, oh god, I need this equipment, I'm weak, and I'm sad, and the monsters are too strong. But this time around, that's a big deal. The fact that I have those Metal King helmets makes a huge difference. Definitely too tired to talk to all of these people.